probability that is taken for industrial areas, according to the literature, if we, when we derive the emission probability for industrial areas, industrial installations like the power station, is 100%. So a power station like that is a constant emission source.